bringing my son, which is 8 years old, to participate this Singapore International Wushu competition for the first time.
Nama saya Masar Tato dan saya dari Indonesia.
I'm from Italy and I've always been passionate about Chinese culture. Wushu and Kung Fu is a big integral part of this culture.
If you haven't started learning Kung Fu yet, you should start very soon.
Yeah, all right.
Yeah. I think it was planned very awesomely well. I think it's a job well done for everyone.